Well, it's a problem. It's a problem in the sense that, like everything else, everything floats. So there are liquid wastes and there are solid wastes. Now, liquid wastes are relatively easier to handle because you create a suction so that the liquid is pulled into a certain direction. So you use a urinal and you use a suction device. Solid wastes, you do it in rubber bags, and after that you keep collecting them, which are hermetically sealed, and then you keep putting it into aluminum containers, and periodically you keep jettisoning it into space, and with time the orbit decays, and when it enters the atmosphere it burns up. So a lot of these shooting stars, which you see at night, which the girls cross their fingers and make a wish, is mostly human excrement. Okay, so that's the problem. However, on a more serious note, when you're going to set up societies in space, now it's something which it's going to start with long-term space missions. And so work is carrying on, firstly, for example, when you breathe out, there is a lot of water vapor in your breath. So they're finding ways and means of liquefying that water vapor, treating it with silver ions, and recycling the water. So essentially, you're going to be developing a closed-loop environmental system where human waste is going to be made use of, perhaps as fertilizer for plants which you're growing on board, which you're going to use for your consumption for nutrition. So it's going to be like that.